Hey guys, so a question I get asked frequently is how my braiding pattern is underneath my wigs, and I'm just showing you guys. I do not do my own braids. My aunt does them. She's been doing my braids for forever for my wig, so I just want to give you guys a little 360 of how everything looks underneath, and I have a little leave out in the front. Okay guys, so right here I'm showing you all my wig. This is my CrownLuxury here, the Peruvian Straight, in inches 20, 22, 22 with a matching 16 inch lace closure that I made into my wig. And right now I'm just going to place the wig on my head and just to see how I want the wig to lay on my head before I started to sew the front of the wig down. And as you can see, just laying it right there looks pretty natural because the lace does match my skin, my scalp color actually, because the knots were already bleached when I got them. But I'm not going to leave it right there because I do like to have just a tad bit of hair out. So I'm just moving it right now until I feel comfortable with the adjustment before I actually start sewing the wig down. And I do that for extra security, not that I have to because my wigs are very secure, but I'm just trying to make sure that I am comfortable with the security that I am given with the wig. I don't want it to fly off at any point in time, so I'm just doing this before I start to sew the wig down. Now that I have gotten my wig adjusted, I'm just taking a needle and thread and I'm sewing the front down to my braids as shown, and this is basically what the whole clip will be. I'm only doing the front because the back I like to keep unsewed down because I like to oil my braids every now and then, and that's the only patch sway I get. So I'm just sewing it down and that's all I'm doing in the clip. And this is the finished outcome of me installing my wig. And no, I didn't bump my leave out because I was going to work and I didn't feel the need to. But this is just me showing you all my braiding pattern underneath my wigs and how I install them. And I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, thumbs up. And thank you guys for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.